Hello guys, welcome back to the channel. My name is Jim Ruthless, and in this video we're doing outfits from the Peaky Blinders TV show. It's a crime drama set in Birmingham in the aftermath of the First World War. And Peaky Blinders was a gang, and they were famous for wearing tailored jackets, lapelled overcoats, bell-bottom trousers, and of course the peaked flat cap. In this video, I'll try to recreate some outfits from the TV show for you guys, so let's do it. And the first character we're going to do here today is Arthur Shelby, the red right hand of the leader, Tommy Shelby. So let's find him a shirt. We need a white everyday shirt and some black boots, a pair of black gaiters. And we need the dark gray padded saddle work pants and a black Richfield vest and a navy bow tie. Let's change the gun belt as well into a black embossed gunslinger gun belt with a matching embossed holster. And here we got Arthur Shelby. I know he doesn't wear a bow tie in the picture, but he wore one throughout the series, so I decided to give him a bow tie for this video. And I'm pretty satisfied with this outfit, even if it's a bit tricky to make a 1920s outfit in a video game that takes place in 1899. So, next up is Chief Inspector Chester Campbell, and this is what he looks like. Chief Inspector Campbell was the main antagonist for the Peaky Blinders. So, let's try to recreate this outfit here. And first of all, we need a white everyday shirt. And then we need a black vest. A traditional vest. We also need a tie. A black dress tie. And some black gaiters. Let's give him a pair of gray padded saddle work pants and a dark gray classic frock coat. Well, maybe we should change the vest. Let's have a look. Yeah, let's give him a black paisley vest instead. And we need a black bowler hat to complete this outfit. Yeah. And here we got Chief Inspector Campbell. I really like how this outfit turned out. It looks just like him. And with this outfit on, you can roam around in Saint-Denis and look for Tommy Shelby. And this is Luca Changretta, played by Adrian Brody. Luca is an Italian gangster, so it will be quite tricky to find the right outfit here, but let's give it a try. And first of all, we need a white shirt. And I think we can keep the white everyday shirt on. Yeah, let's do that. And then we need a brown dress tie. And some blue padded saddle work pants. We also need a black Richfield vest and a blue classic frock coat. Let's give Luca a gray Western Homburg hat. And here we got Luca Changretta's outfit. I know that this outfit didn't turn out as well as I hoped for, but that can happen sometimes, so let's just move on towards our next character here, which is none other than Alfie Solomon, played by Tom Hardy. So let's start by finding him the right shirt. We need a white everyday shirt, and let's open up the collar. And then we can add a black classic frock coat and some black clerk pants. We also need a pair of black worn roper's boots. And we should put the boots under the pants. We need a brown horsemanship gun belt with a matching holster. And we could go with a black bowler hat, but I think we should go with another hat instead. And let's give him a black drifter hat. And here we got Alfred Solomon. I liked how this outfit turned out. It looks just like him with that bushy beard and the black drifter hat. Very nice. So, let's do one more character. And I'm thinking we need to do none other than Thomas Shelby, of course. And this is what he looks like. He's a very stylish gangster, so let's try to recreate his outfit here. And we should start with the shirt. Let's go with a white everyday shirt. And then we need a pair of black gaiters. And a pair of padded saddle work pants. And we also need a black Richfield vest. And a black dress tie. And we need a classic frock coat in dark gray. And of course, a gray common flat cap. And here we got Tommy Shelby's outfit. I didn't use the same colors as seen on this picture here, but I still think we managed to capture the essence of Tommy Shelby with this one. And that was the final outfit for this video. And if you enjoyed these Peaky Blinders outfits, please hit that like button and don't forget to subscribe if you're new. And if you want to check out my live streams, I'm streaming on Twitch, twitch.tv/JimRuthless. And feel free to follow my social media channels as well. I'm on Facebook, Twitch, Instagram and Discord. Links in the description. And that's all, folks. My name is Jim Ruthless, and I'll catch you further down the trail. Bye-bye.